Hello friends, today we are trying to solve the question in CSR UGCNET 2018 June. The question taken from booklet code A and the question number is 92. The question is, consider the system of differential equations dx by dt equal to 2x minus 7y and dy by dt equal to 3x minus 8y. Then the critical point 0,0 of the system is in first option, asymptotically stable node, unstable node, third option, asymptotically stable spiral, and fourth, unstable spiral. Okay. First of all, what is a critical point? Okay. Now, what is the critical point? Now, consider the system dx by dt equal to p of xy, okay, and dy by dt equal to q of xy. A point x0, y0 is called critical point or singular point, okay, if both are 0 at that point, both P and Q are 0 at this point, then it's called critical point. Okay, now if we consider the system dx by dt equal to ax plus by and dy by dt equal to cx plus dy, and if AD minus BC not equal to 0, that is determinant of not equal to 0, then we say that 0,0 is the only critical point. Okay, now there are many types of critical points. First of all, center is one type of critical point. Second, saddle point. Third, spiral point. And fourth, node. Okay, in this question only says node and spiral point. Okay, so there is a shortest method to find this critical point. Okay, now check the shortest method. What is the shortest method? Now in my hand this system and this linear system. Okay, now lambda square minus a plus d lambda plus ad minus bc equal to 0, this is called characteristic equation of the system. Okay. Now very easy, if the roots here are roots of these systems are real, unequal and same sign, then this represents node, that is 0,0 represent korbe node. Okay, and if same sign, if both the sign are negative, then the node point is asymptotically stable. Okay, if both the sign are positive, then we say that the node is unstable node. Okay, so this is node. Now second method is, if the roots are real, unequal but opposite sign, then the critical point 0 0, this represents saddle point. Okay, a saddle point always unstable. Okay, in this case, now third, if the roots of the system, sorry, equations are complex conjugate, that is alpha plus minus I beta type, okay, complex conjugate, then complex conjugate but not purely imaginary, that is alpha not equal to 0, okay, alpha not equal to 0, that is if the roots of the characteristic equations are complex conjugate, not purely imaginary, then the critical point represents spiral point. Okay, and it is stable, that is asymptotically, clearly, if the real parts, that is alpha negative, and unstable if alpha positive. Okay, and fourth, if the roots are purely imaginary, that is plus minus I beta type, okay, then this represents center. This is center is stable but not asymptotically, okay. Okay, so consider these systems, these equations. If the roots are real, unequal, same sign, then node, the critical point represents node. If both are negative, then asymptotically stable. If both are same sign, and that is positive, then unstable node. If real, unequal, opposite sign, then saddle point, and saddle point and always unstable. Okay, if the roots are complex conjugate where real part non-zero, then spiral point. Okay, if alpha less than 0, then that is negative, then asymptotically stable, and alpha, if alpha greater than 0, then the spiral point is unstable. And if the roots are purely imaginary, then this critical point, that is 0 0, represents center, and center is stable but not asymptotically, not asymptotically. Okay, if you get the note, then pause this video and take a screenshot or write down this note. Okay, now in my questions, now question is that dx by dt equal to 2x minus 7y and dy by dt, this is 3x minus 8y. So here a equal to 2, v equal to minus 7, c equal to 3, and d equal to minus of 8. So lambda square minus a plus d lambda plus ad minus bc equal to 0. This can be written as lambda square minus 2 minus 8 d plus ad minus bc, that is minus 16 plus 21 equal to 0, that is lambda square plus 60 plus 5 equal to 0. So this is lambda plus 5, lambda plus 1 equal to 0, that is lambda equal to minus 1 and minus 5. Both are real, unequal and opposite sign. So this represents node. And we say that if the roots are both are negative, then this is asymptotically stable. Okay. So very easy question. So this using this, if both are real, unequal and same sign, then represents node, and if both are negative, then asymptotically stable. So our answer is this node is unstable, not this is not true, spiral points not unstable, not so, only one is true. Okay, first of all, write down these notes. If you any doubt, comment, and please subscribe my channel and like, share. Okay, if you have any doubt, then you comment me. Okay. Ta-da.